I'm Will, and you're watching Sober Facts, where you can get your daily dose of facts from Landmark Recovery. More than 100 times more potent than morphine, fentanyl represents the largest single threat to the health of the nation. Drug overdoses are now one of the largest causes of death in the country, surpassing deaths from car crashes, guns, or the flu. But where does fentanyl come from? Most of the fentanyl supply in the U.S. originates in China, where labs manufacture non-plant-based synthetic opioids that they sell or transport to Mexican cartels, American dealers, or Canadian illicit drug suppliers. Not only do these labs sell about 90% pure fentanyl, but they often will ship major precursors to labs in Mexico, India, and Canada for the final steps in the manufacturing process. Despite major supply chain issues and a somewhat tighter crackdown on fentanyl in China, the flow of fentanyl into the U.S. remains strong and represents a huge problem moving forward. With overdoses at the highest point in history, we should remain vigilant about the existence of fentanyl in our community's illicit drug supplies. If you're dealing with an opioid use disorder, please reach out to Landmark Recovery at 888-448-0302 today. Unlock your potential once again. If you have questions for the experts, feel free to drop them in the comments. You can find Landmark Recovery's social media links below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more. This has been Sober Facts. I'm Will, and I'm signing off. Until next time.